Taking a shortcut, Mr. Blythe.
Miss Cuthbert said I could find you here. Open it.
We would be prepared to agree to your proposal to engage Miss Shirley under contract for 1 year in the post of teacher at Avonlea Public School. That's your post.
Well, I took the liberty of speaking to the trustees about an exchange. I'd be getting Carmody, and you can stay at Green Gables.
I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything.
But you'd have to pay for your board. You'd never save enough for college. You can't...
I'll save enough. Besides, I'm keeping up my studies by correspondence.
So am I. Thank you for giving up the school for me, Gilbert. It's very good of you. I want you to know that I really appreciate it.
I figure you can give me a hand with my work, and we'll call it a fair exchange.
Aren't you worried? I'm liable to break another slate over your head.
I'm more worried I might break one over yours.